says, is it permissible to eat in a restaurant? It's supposed to be an Islamic restaurant, meaning that the food is Islamic. But they have a section for hookah or shisha or ma'assil or whatever they call it, where their people go and smoke hubbly bubbly or whatever they call it. So can we dine in such places? The answer is yes. There's no problem in that as long as they have a section for those sinners to do their sin away from you.